Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Drain Fever. We're on series 4, episode 39, and I'm going to start off with an apology. Because when I went to record the last two episodes, I had to refresh it in order to get the scene to show, and I didn't check if I had scaled it back down. I will get on top of all of this, guys, when I get my new graphics card, because I will just set it all to one screen resolution, and then I don't have to keep jumping between 1080p, 1440, and 4K, which I'm having to do. Basically, I need a profile and a scene set for both, and I have to switch both of them through, and then if a game updates or something on Steam updates for the game or whatever, it then throws it off and you have to refresh it and relink it back in and then have to rescale it. So I am, once I get my new graphics card, which I am working on saving for, that will all be, I'm going to go 1440p and that's it. That's what you're going to get. So it will sort itself out, so bear with us. And I do apologise for you missing like all of this stuff down the bottom here, because you lost all of this, and half of this was sort of off the screen and that. I did realise after I recorded the second one, just didn't realise soon enough. So anyway, I'm going to go back over here, because we will need a way of getting trains that way as well. So I can close that back down and we can hit play. It's not too bad. Let's go for that. Something about it. Kind of needed to link it to that. And then in like that. There we go. So we're going to pop some traffic lights down. Just gonna spam some around. As you do, and I'm going to sort those watsits out in a minute. This comes over here, so we'll have that, couple there. We should wait till we get here, I suppose. And that'd be fine. And now this is where it gets interesting, because it's gone the other way. So I can do them like that. I love it when they're in the middle. I could force them all onto that side, but I won't. Now that one goes this way, doesn't it? But they are wicked in the middle. I'm going to try that more. And then these guys are back to normal. Do a couple in here. Let's just say if we got more than one train going on each one, which we probably won't have. Things over there. Spam some signals in, this is what we like. I'm going to sort those buses out in a sec, because they're going to drive me mad otherwise. And just a couple this end. Oh no, I think I've got to go a little bit further actually. Oh no, no. Are we going to keep that one this time? I don't know. I'll bring them up and put them up top right, and we'll have a look at them in a minute. I may have to change them. I may not keep them as a legacy train. I'll have a think about that. Alright, we've got to come out here. Let's bring these out a little bit further this time. Side like this. That'll do. We've got to get a train on there, but I'm going to change these buses first. So I think it's time these guys went. Passenger. Are those? Wait. No, we'll have these. We're going to go for all of these. We need to find Kingston Ring Road 2 as well. I don't know if they're going to work, but I'm going to have those buses on. Probably going to get a few of these come up. I'm going to need that open. We need to find... look at all these lines. It's over here somewhere. I'll worry about the steam train in a minute. It's somewhere over here. Here we go. There's our train depot. Bring that up. I'm going to buy a train. I think these... Oh, we can go electric on these. What are we going to go? These aren't really goods trains, though. This is... I'm going to have to go diesel-y. We've got some good diesels in here now. Yeah, we know about that, mate. Because we've got these guys. 100 mile an hour diesels. But I've just put all electrics all the way around that track for no reason at all. That means, and you're gonna like say, why, Slim? If you're gonna go diesel, I mean, we could go that. Actually, we need to have a look at the wagons. Oh, all sorts of wagons. They do 112, the better ones. Is goods, because these do goods. No, that does coal and that. We don't want those. Okay. Right, we need to check Crediton first. Alright, is Crediton done? Yes. Those back off. Get rid of those. Get rid of those. Just sort this out quick. Right, where are we? Kingston. It's these guys here. So those are done. That can go. That can go. We'll just finish off these and then we'll worry about the rest as and when they come up. I'm tempted to go, if we went that costs 1.25 million. It will be a rapid cargo train though. I don't think cargo trains tend to be slow. I want one more, just this guy here. Come on. We're still hovering about the same money though, which is a bit worrying. Have we done it? Come on, where are you? Come on. In you go. Get changed. Come on. Then I can turn it off. He's gone around the other side, and he'll get there in a minute. There we go. I can turn that off and get rid of all of that then. And we can have some of our screen back. Go back over there. I don't want to spend 1.2 million. I don't care what anybody says. I want a decent speed train. These do 100. There was requests to do the American trains, which are these guys. That is so slow, though. We can have that at a cost of 600k a year, or that at 720, and there's quite a bit of speed difference. I'm going to go for these. I do want to do the American ones, guys, but they're too slow. I'm going to go for these. Right. This is our train number one in depot. I'm going to go freight. And these will go faster. So we're going to go one. I'm going to put 90 goods on. Now I'm going to go six wagons on the back of these. We're going to go like that. I'm going to go like that for our naming convention on this, and then this guy he is going to go on there. And I'm going to put a green one on the other side. I'm going to go six of these. Oops. And he's going to go on Oxford. Line two. When he comes out, we've got to wait for the other one to get out of the way. This is my favourite bit. What's going on? Here he comes. That's a dead body up there. Second one, because this is going to get confusing. They're both T1s, but they're on different lines, you see. Now we've got to get those over there. Those buses we did, it's Kingston, wasn't it? Yeah. Whilst we watch this guy. Where's my mouse cursor gone? We've lost it, there it is. I often lose my mouse cursor on the screen. I'm gonna put him up there. Oh yeah, there's an American train there anyway, so kind of. This works for me. I'm wondering if we need more goods available on these trains, so we might have to bring more out. Oh no, hang on. You guys have not corrected me there, because you're not here. That's better. 1-2, here we go. They're coming out. Waiting for free pass. All these old fashioned signals. Really need to get around to replacing them. There you go, you can go! Go, go, go! That's what I like. Oh! I do like the British Rail. We need more British stuff. I kind of want to speed it up. You see, that's losing money. And it's not getting very many passengers. Because... Oh, it's got a top speed of 90. It should be okay. People will pay to go on that in years to come. It'll be the vintage, I tell you. Vintage! We're going to have to change it, though. We're still hovering around the 220 million. But we lost quite a bit because we spent 4 million in new vehicles. We spent 7 million last year on new vehicles. So we have been building a lot. So I think we should run it for a few years now and just see how much money we're bringing in. Let's speed it up. These take 108 goods. That's not bad, is it, to be fair? Look at that. We might get an IEM, I don't know, so... He's going to have to wait because they need to get over the other side, I think. No, I don't know why he was waiting. He should have been able to go in there. I don't know where he's going. He's off the frame, I think. Frame's over here, and then he does a loop. That's right. I remember these things. Now it's because we've got all lights here, you see, this makes a lot of difference. He's gonna have to stop now because he needs to get over. Does he do it afterwards? I think he does it after the station. Yeah, go across here. Oh, hang on. Where's my mouse gone? I need to bring you up on the top because you will need replacing. Slow down a minute because we can do that one.
So
I'm gonna get it under 600 grand. So I think I need to check whether that's an electric line. I want to watch this guy though. That looks an electric line to me. But if it is, we can use one of these though. Because that's nice and cheap. That's not an electric line there, so that's not going to work, is it? Maybe a diesel? We could do a different diesel, but let's have a look. That's 600k. We could do him. And that's kind of a standard train, I think. Where's this guy going, look? Is he derailed? What's going on there? Oh, he's waiting for the other freight goods train to come around here, look. Excellent. Right, let's just... Yeah, there's no... That's all electrified around there, I believe. Might have to do a little bit here. That's fine. And then we can put electric trains in. That'll be all right now. So if I bring up these guys, it's all going on. So much going on. I think you can see everything now on the screen though. Can't believe I keep doing that, guys. I really can't. That's just too much going on. Those trains are still making their way out, I believe. They're on. He's on the crossover now because he's on by the river, so he'll soon be on that line, which would be good. We will probably have to increase the something's right. We can do an electric one now because I want to do this one. Now they can carry 50 passengers. Yeah. Yeah, what we got now? Oh, look at that. What's that one? Hang on just a minute. We got that one at 640. Oh, that's 1.2 million. We're not having that one. We'll have that one. We'll keep that one. All right, passenger things. Do they do? They do 75. What are these speeds on these? 56. So it is quicker. I quite like those orange ones, look. But that train, I believe, I'll double check it, does 87. So we kind of need these. And these guys there do 20 people. I don't know why we've got different passenger numbers on all of these. I'm sure there's a reason. There's probably a buffet car in one or something like that. We're going to add the 20 on it. They currently hold 47, so we're going to need at least 3 on there. And we're going to go yes. That, he's done it. He's changed. One of them's changed. I was going to say now I want the orange ones, but nope. That's all good. So this one here It's 190 grand dearer. But effectively, he is cheaper than that at the moment by a little bit. But he will go a lot quicker. So we'll see how they get on. We need to get over here anyway, because we need to up our trucks here, because these are probably, I'll double check them coming out of here. No, he hasn't got a full load yet. I'm going to leave it. That will up its production now. There you go, upgrade. There you go. Have to keep a close eye on that. Look at that, it's got stuff going both directions. We've got a train coming in. He's coming into the depot, excellent. We've got the other train coming the other way. It's going to be cool. Right, are they all done? Nope, that's not done. That one is. Nope, that one's not done. And that one's not done, so it forced them to up the gate. Oh, it's so good. Here comes our first one. I need to spin that around. I've lost my mouse again. I can turn those off actually. Kind of want to hit a screenshot for you, but it's going to look pretty messy with all these windows open, but we'll do it anyway. I thought I had put in some boxcars, you know. He's upgraded. So those two are done. I'll just keep them open for a bit, just to make sure that they get to their destinations. Where's the green train? I don't know where the green one is. Oh, he's going around that way, isn't he? Hang on, are they going the same way? No. No, because they go that way. That's fine. He's coming around there. So they'll probably end up passing here, which I do like how what I've done with the place there. I do like that. And we could make tracks down into here, but I'm not going to. We could update this guy. I don't know if we've got fast coaches, though. What have we got? We've got that one at the moment, which does 34. Got to be those. I don't even know if that is actually making money, that one. Let's find it. It's here somewhere. Kingston coach, come on. Oh, Tottenham to Kingston. It's down here. Oh, it does make money. It's got a lot of coaches on it as well. We'll put that down there for a minute. Put it down there, you can still see it. Here comes our trains. He should change, shouldn't he? Is he not at the bus stop yet? Please don't tell me he's not changing. I've put it on yes. What the? He stopped at a bus stop there, did he not? Or did he not? Maybe he didn't. There goes our cargo trains. One's only got two goods on, but they will start making money at some point. Hopefully, maybe. Possibly. I don't know. That's really weird, because I swear. Maybe they've got to get to the big depots. which is up here anyway. Yeah, one's just changed that. They'll work out. Right. All three of those have changed. They all seem to be working. Look at that guy there, look. He's having a bit of a race. Come on. You're only small compared to your mate, though. Oh, he's got less weight. He's got a bit of speed. He's got a bit. He's going to have him. He's going to... Oh, bye. I could have had you. I got to go pick up some passengers. Sorry. Oh, they've got 50 people now. Why is he waiting for a free path? Why is he waiting for a free path? Is there no... Oh, we'll let him... He's got to get past that signal. That's fine. They're good. They're good to go. We'll clear those. They're going to get more people on board. Go faster. Three of those done. These can now go because they're kind of... I'm going to keep them open for a little bit, I think. We don't need that on now because we've done him. So he can go. What are we going to do with this one? He's too old. This is a question. Do we replace him? I'm just trying to get these buses done quick before I decide. Then I can get rid of the majority of this and can go. And close. Following this one, see if there's electric lines all the way, because I think there are, so we could make them into an electric. He's upgraded. One more. Last one. Go on, get to your depot, mate. They're all waiting for you. He's got 14 gigs. See, that'll grow. Get into your bus depot. Come on. Yeah, man. We've got, we're running out of time, mate. You need to, yes. Did you upgrade? Come on. Thank you. Right. That can go. That can go off. That can go off. There's an old steam drain there. How's he still going? Right. Play. We're going to do it. Electric. Him up a bit. I'm going to go to Billericay. I'm going to get rid of those. I've decided. It's too much on the screen. I cannot keep up with it. Number two. And number three. Now the problem I've got here... How much is that one? 1.26. 1.20. I kind of want to do that one. But I haven't got anything that does that sort of speed in the way of...
Yeah.
He says, come on. No. What's that one now? Is that in there now? What's that one? 99 mile an hour, 900k. We're having that. We need the... friggin' trailer to go with it though, because we haven't got any that does that sort of speed. Well, that does 93. I'm not sure that's gonna look right, but we could do it. We can make a weird mix up here. So we have got this one at 1.25, this one at 1.2, that one at 1.1, that one at 1.1, or this one at 900. This is the cheapest, and it's a good reasonable speed considering these do 90, so it goes slightly faster but not a lot. But we're gonna have that one, and it doesn't really matter because we're restricted by, I mean, that's the only carriage that does over 100. Oh no, there's that one as well, but that's an American one. That's not. That carries 33 passengers as well. Like a double decker. I kind of like that. Look at this. Look, look. I'm going to have you. I'm going to catch you. It's like Thomas the Tank Engine, isn't it? It's mental. So this is 103. That's 83. And that's cheapest. And that does more speed. But that ain't gonna look right on a friggin'. What's his name? Whatever one of those are. The DB Class 120. I don't think. I ain't gonna go for these. You better hope you're right, Slim. This is gonna make these expensive. He's going to change first, he's going to change last, so we'll have a look at this guy, I think. Better be right! I hope I've got electrics all the way, or else there's going to be a shortfall. Now, I know this is going to upset some of you, taking away the A4 there, but we did keep it last time. So is that one? That's that one, isn't it? So let's have a look. That now costs 1.2, so it's slightly cheaper than the other one going out, but it's more base cost, so that will go up when it ages. So if it doesn't get passengers, it could be a bit in the shtuck. Could be a little bit stuck. I want them to all change up. Big skyscraper there. Still got cars floating through the scenery. I need to work out what that one is. It really is bugging me. Why did he go? Why didn't he replace? No! That's going to be an evil problem. Replace that one. Look at that, that's wicked. Kind of works. It will probably accelerate faster as well. It's got double the passenger capabilities though. I'm going to speed it up. We are over time, guys, so. That didn't change. No, that's gone straight through the station. He's got to get around this way. Oh, we've got to change that dirt roadlet. That looks a bit. We're kind of breaking even. But we are replacing trains, so. Yes, he's done that one. So it's only this guy. This is T1. This should have replaced. I don't know why he didn't replace. Look at what? Wait a minute! What? Just seriously? What the? No. I'm sorry. Just no. Look at them all. Look at him go. Wow. Come on, please change. Did he didn't do it again. Oh no, he's got to turn around. Slim, calm down. Calm down, Slim. My blood pressure's going to go up. Please change. Yes, good. Right, back to normal speed. Turn that off. We've got three trains done. Bish bash bosh. Game over. But before I do game over, I cannot have that bit like that. No, it won't do it. It won't let me upgrade. That's probably why I left it, because of the tunnel. Can I do that one? No. That's really, look, what's going on with these cars? Stop. Can I just say, like that, maybe? How does it do that? This bit here, and obviously I can't because there's a train drain the way. Is it going to let me do it now? No, it's not going to let me go over it. It's because of that bit there. That's really frustrating. Really frustrating that. I think it's one of our new trains. Right, guys. It's not going to work. I'm going to pause it there. Kind of got a little bit messed up here. But we've got... Let's find one of our trains. Here we go. Oh, he's underneath as well. There'll be another one over here. Here he is. Here he is. In town. Oh, look at that. With a car flying. Seriously, can we like, that'd be better. Something like that. You got people over there. Let's get rid of that. Nice little screenshot right there. That will do. Guys, if you've liked this video, hit the like button. Feel free to comment down below. Any tips, ideas or questions you got, chuck them down below and I will get back to you as soon as I can. I'll put the links to Facebook, Twitter, Twitch and Patreon all in the description of the video. But most importantly, make sure you like the video and make sure you share the videos out, guys. That's it from me for now. Goodbye.